sea, with tears argumenting the fresh morning's dew, adding to clouds, more clouds, with his deep sighs, but also soon as the old cheering sun should in the farthest east begin to draw the shady curtains from Aurora's bed, away from light steals home my happy son, and private in his chamber finds himself, shuts up his windows and locks fair daylight out, and makes himself an artificial night, black and portentous must his humor prove, unless good counsel may the cause remove.
Oh, Blanca, do you know the cause?
I neither know it, nor can learn nothing.
Have you imported him by any means?
Both by myself and many other friends, but he, his own affections, counselor, is to himself, I will not say how true, but to himself so secret and so close, so far from sounding and discovery, as is the bud-bit with an envious worm, ere he can spread his sweet leaves to the air, or dedicate his beauty to the sun, could we but learn from whence his sorrows grow, we would as willingly give cure as no.
See where he comes. So please stay aside. I know his gravings and be much denied.
I would, thou wert so happy by the say, to hear true shift. Come, madam, let's away.
So young, but the news struck nine. Ay me, sad hours seem long. Isn't my father that hence so fast?
It was. What said the selected Romeo hours?
Not having that which having makes them short.
Love?
Out
of love?
Out of her favor, but I am in love.
Alas, that love, so gentle in his view, should be tenderness and in proof.
Alas, that love, whose view is muffled still, should without eyes see pathways to his will. Where shall we dine? Oh me, what fray was here? Yet tell me not, for I have heard it all. There's much to do with hate, but no much with love. Oh, nothing, of nothing first created, oh, heavy likeness, serious variety. Happiness, charms of well-seeming forms. Feather of light, bright smoke, cold fire. Sick health, still walking sleep. That is not what it is. That is love, feel. That feel no love in this. Does thou not laugh?
No cause, I rather weep.
Good heart at what?
At thy good heart's aversion.
Ay, such is love's transgression. Griefs of my own lie heavy in my chest, which thou will propagate to have it pressed with more of thine. This love that thou hast shown doth add more grief to much of my own. Love is a smoke made from the fume of grief, being purged, a fire sparkling in lovers' eyes, being vexed, a sea nourished with loving tears. What is it else? A madness most discreet? A choking gall? A preserving sweet? Farewell, my cuz!
Oh, I will go alone, and if you leave me so, you will be alone.
Tut! I have lost myself! I am not here! This is not Romeo, he's some other where.
Tell me ill sadness, who is that you love?
What? Shall I groan and tell thee?
Groan, why no? But sadly, tell me who.